Edmond.
Yeah.
Sun's down, crime is out. That's how we know Locard's here. He would probably do it for the cause. Criminology, all he know. He don't know nothing else. Trying to show the cops.
Yeah.
Going on a deal with these chain principles. Edmond Locard, he is sick of mode. In forensic science, when they pull up, he gets them loose. Yeah, exchange principle, that's forensics, boys. Every contact leads a chase, the scene way too big. When he pulls up, give him the print of the boot. Was off the studies, had a PhD. Had to hit his old town to make the news. Leon, France, we made the news. Now it's 4 a.m., not coming with the lab crew. Just landed in, creating a police lab in his attic room. Different color traces, think it's jewelry, some fell through. And they choking man, it's not accident, they made the news. Some said, he's a Sherlock Holmes of France. Play him for keeps, don't play him for weeks. Yeah.
Play him for keeps, don't play him for weeks.
Jimmy 2-4-1 on the suit. Alexander Lacoste gave me my clues. All these traces I found, I put them to use. I might take all these traces and sort them into groups. Hit my colleagues, I need the scoop. Using traces to find out who's who. Told them hop in, we know who. In the 305, scientists treat me like I'm Uncle Luke. Don't stop finding that trace.
I had to tell the cop I was asleep.
She said, where we gonna go? And I said, you'll see soon. We ain't even make it to the courtroom. You go to jail if you don't follow the rules. Now the case is closed, take out the fool. Who left this trace at the scene? We found out who. Now the cops use something new.
Forensics.
Edmond. Edmond Lockhart, lock these guys up.
They're in love with my plan.
I was a law fan. Now I made it big with doubles in my hand. I solved crime by the criminology plan. Had it solved like a crime, with a trace,
Dr. Edmond Locard was born on December 13, 1877, and died April 4, 1966. He was a French criminologist. He was the pioneer in forensic science who became known as the Sherlock Holmes of France. He formulated the basic principle of forensic science, every contact leaves a trace. This became known as Locard's exchange principle. The Locard's exchange principle states that with the contact between two items, there will be an exchange. For example, burglars will leave traces of their presence behind and will also take traces with them. Edmond Locard also created the first police laboratory. He also wrote a book about forensics and criminology.